That 2 a.m. wake up is a bloody nightmare, isn't it, for the perimenopausal woman? It's so common for us to be waking throughout the night, not getting back to sleep. Some women are having hot flashes, and it can make you feel really crap. But all I can recommend is get to the gym, get moving, eat nutritious food. And I know you probably don't feel like it, but it will actually help you with your focus, and it will help you with your sleep the following night. I'm not talking about going hard on these nights when you're having it, when you've had a terrible night's sleep. I just mean get to the gym, do a bit of strength training, or just get out and go for a walk, and make sure that you are having substantial protein and also substantial fiber. This will be an absolute game changer for you. Trust me, today I did not feel like getting to the gym, but now I've taken my dog for a walk, I've had like a really nutritious breakfast, and I'm actually feeling pretty good. So if you are struggling, please comment below or DM me, because let's book in a time to chat.